Big Muta, the undefeated star from the Orient. And the Iron Sheik made it very clear that he wanted to challenge the Stinger for the television championship or a test of strength with the Persian clubs.
I invited him out here, okay?
Oh, you did?
Yes, what? I gave him full privileges to come out.
Well, next time you invite somebody out, would you let me know, please?
If I feel like
it. Well, I think you should feel like it more often. Let's be it. All right.
Murdoch's still all beat up back in the dressing room.
Well, Murdoch and Bob Orton's situation is far from over. Murdoch.
He deserved it.
I don't think
he
so.
He asked for it.
And the great Muta, an undefeated athlete here in the NWA. I'm not bothered.
Yes, you are. You're very biased. You're prejudiced.
And he misses with a spray. Greg Evans. Atomic dropping. The great Muta dropkick puts him on his back. Evans with another dropkick. Nice move by the youngster. Lateral press and just got a one count. That's a. Get over a one count with this man yet.
Oh, my spinning kick. Now you want that speed, huh?
What a spinning kick. Reverse kick by the great Muta. A backbreaker.
Here he goes. Sayonara. Boom. Good night, sweetheart.
The moonsault from the top rope, and he is still undefeated. One of the most awesome athletes ever to come in the NWA, and we have got to take another look.
Full 360. That's where the concentration sets in. Greg Evans started off quick, but it didn't last long. And you know, he looks laying there just like the last time I left that dumb Lex Luger, flat on his back.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back. And we'll talk about the World Tag Team title situation. We'll hear from the Road Warriors, and we'll see Jack Victory and Randy Rose get it on when we...